Wait, son.
What happened, Dad?
You shouldn't leave right after you pray. Sit for some time, do dhikr, and then leave.
But why?
Because Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, angels pray for any one of you so long as he remains in the place where he prayed, saying, O Allah, be merciful to him. O Allah, forgive him, as long as he does not pass wind.
Subhanallah, I've been missing out this whole time. Thank you, Dad.